you with the floor show, kicking with your torso. Boys getting high and the girls even more so. Wave your hands if you're not with the man. Can I kick it? I got, you got, we got everybody. I've got the gift, gonna stick it in the gun. It's time to move your body. Your masses get no head, no backstage passes. Have a proper gig, I'll be quite polite. But when I rock the mic, I rock the mic, right? You got no love and you're with the wrong man. It's time to move your body. If you can't get a girl, but your best friend can. It's time to move.
Have got the whole country talking, but I just want to say something. The girls told me from inside the house, you guys are very, very sweet, except for when you steal all of their food out of the fridge. Right? I'm watching you. Great performance tonight. Not the best vocals in the show, but a good performance. I love the way that you entered.
I have to say, Just from a personal point of view, I have got the most admiration for you two. For even getting out here tonight, the amount of stick you two have received over the past few weeks is unbelievable. Yes. Matter of fact, you can't sing. Fact. But you're up there giving it a go. You're young lads. It's not your fault you're in the final 12. And good for you for coming out here tonight.
I'm trying to find something here. Okay. For your age, I've got to hand it to you. You are amazingly thick-skinned.
Yes.
I'm going to give you that, okay? And I think to succeed in this business, you've got to have tough skin, right?
Yes.
That's the positives out the way. It was a musical nightmare, the whole thing. It was, because... And I just had this horrific thought that you winning the competition, what it would do. I mean, it would be a disaster. And I think, look, the truth is that Louis has put you through because you're Irish.
No!
It's true.
Simon, by the way, people in Ireland cannot vote for some reason. Yes, guys, I did take a chance, which he put you, and I'm glad, because on that performance, hey, you entertained everybody. Everybody's talking about you. And I don't like the fact that people are giving you a hard time in the press who have never met you. They don't know you. I know you're really nice people, and I took a chance, and I want people to vote to keep you in, even just to annoy Simon. And you know, guys, not all the pop stars in the charts are great singers.